The problem in our poorest communities is not that there are too many police. The problem is that there are not enough police.